We are here today to launch Copenhagen City Data Exchange, a new market platform for big data in cooperation with Hitachi, the capital region of Denmark, Clean and Realdania.
The City Data Exchange for Copenhagen is a new solution for making public and private data accessible so that the data can help power innovation that can make Copenhagen, and in turn, other smart cities of the future, more sustainable, prosperous, and vibrant.
Green is not only a color in Copenhagen, it's a kind of a lifestyle, our livability. We bike, we can have a swim in our harbor, we make Copenhagen greener and greener. But we also need to continue have a very close cooperation with private companies like Hitachi to make new solutions.
Open government available data is useful, but that's only one part of the equation. Having information that's coming in from the private sector is tremendously valuable if we want both precise and robust solutions to make a difference for our residents and for our businesses. And Hitachi is creating those solutions through the data exchange.
This is accomplished by opening up a very fragmented data landscape through providing a one-stop shop for data that links many of the already open data platforms with new and yet unseen data sets.
The City Data Exchange is an amazing opportunity because it's forward-facing.
The more we get a community of people that understand how sharing of data and selling of data to each other is useful, then we'll have a marketplace, where none existed.
We work with more than 350 companies to try and co-create this solution. We talked about what kind of data exchange do you need and what are the barriers for that. The process we've been through with the companies has been to focus on user experience.
We are a front runner in Copenhagen in developing smart solutions because we have a lot of technology today. A lot of companies are developing and innovating technologies, but what we can do in a city, we can combine this technology into a solution.
Hitachi brought a lot of skills to the table. This is the true value of the partnership.
What the Hitachi Data Exchange does is understand the necessity of having an ecosystem.
If we combine data from the private sector and data from the city, then we can see that you can make new solutions and new product out of it.
This is the starting point of an exponential curve. This is about getting people in motion, and then eventually, I'm certain that the citizens of Copenhagen, they will find ways of using this platform to their benefit.
I hope really this new platform can be a tool to strengthen our ecosystem in the city and use Copenhagen as a kind of laboratory.